the ones and twos. We are Royal Entertainment, and we are here to celebrate Christina's Sweet 16 extravaganza. How are we feeling out there tonight? It could get a little better than that, but it's just a warm-up. So I'd like each and every one of you to direct your attention to my main doorways, for we are about to introduce the two main people that, if it wasn't for them, this event would not even be happening. So our host and hostess, please give a huge round of applause on your shouts for Carmine and Jackie. The very important people of the court coming on in. So first, we got Zoe and Michael.
Watch me as I dance and
like a pose, like a pose.
Listen to the people screaming, I'm more and more.
Give it up, give it up, give it up. There we go.
The feeling that keep them coming back. Yeah,
next up, we got Krista.
When I get it on the floor, who y'all been patiently waiting?
Hands up, clap the hands, come on. Just clap, just clap, just clap, just clap. Hey. Next up, we got Lisa.
That's when I'm under pressure, with seconds left, I show up. If you really want more,
scream it out loud. Give it up, make some noise, make some noise. Next up, we got Juliana. Hey, hey. Psycho pole. Work. Here we go. Next up, Estefania. Yes, work. Work that dress. Give it up. Keep those hands clapping, y'all. Next up, we got Jenny.
Heart can't stop, but if I stop it, just know that I'ma bring it back. Never quit, no matter what. Oh, y'all been patiently waiting.
Next up,
you need me,
Amanda.
I'm an animal, I'm that muscle in the mirror. The headliner, finish.
Like a pose, like a pose, like a pose.
Winner, best one of them.
Hey. Next up, and the two boys of the evening, here's Matthew and Pedro. Hey, very dapper. DJ, you can lower it a little bit. So, we need that nice 6 to 7 rating level of volume to be at a 10 or 11 before I bring her in, okay? So wait, real fast, you guys see my hand, right? The higher my hand goes, the louder everybody erupts. So here we go, start. Now, DJ, we can lower just a little bit for me. We're gonna start over here. Look at all of these people that came out to celebrate with you tonight. Give it up for yourselves, ladies and gentlemen, right now. Clap up, clap up. So, I'm gonna start this event. We got a lot of love here, which is great. So I'm gonna start it off with the one person that absolutely loves you most in this world. Ever since you were a thought. So please, Carmine, Dad, if you can join your daughter here on the dance floor for your first dance.
She's been listening to whatever song plays without a care in the world. world on my shoulders. It's been a long day and there's still work to do. She's pulling at me saying that I need you. There's a ball at the castle.
Everyone say aww. To you, bring them out onto the dance floor and join them in this first dance. Don't be shy, bring someone out there that is special to you and go ahead and start that dance.
On the darkest day, got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna savor every moment slowly, slowly.
Don't be shy.
You fit me, telling me love how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on. The way you never lie, my ear, the only words I wanna hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long.
Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. Oh yeah, ya, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todo mi sentido va pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro.
Let's bring this to the dance floor, come on.
Despacito, quiero agitar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído. Para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto.
I need my core in the middle.
To the right, to the left, to the left, to the left. Please don't question my devotion.
I'm making a bet on these haters cause I'm fired up.
These double C's on his back.
All my double D's in his bed.
If you really love me, make an album.
Let's go! So the first candle I want to give out to is my parents. So, mom, dad.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail.
Okay, well, first of all, this party. First of all, this party wouldn't be possible without you guys and your sacrifice. So, yeah, and I love you guys, and thank you for making this possible, because you know I wanted this since I was, like, his age. So, yeah, thank you.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to guide you.
Round of applause.
Help our friends in need. You can count.
Okay. So the next candle I'm giving out to my grandparents, Betty and Errol Mascal. Where are you at? Come here, Betty. This is another one that this party definitely wouldn't be possible without. From the balloons to the beautiful candles you see to the lighting, everything goes to you. So thank you for that, and the dress, everything. So just thank you for making this possible, and I love you. Okay, so this next candle goes to someone who's obviously very close to me, my sister Zoe. Obviously, we fight like we're the same age, and it's ridiculous, but just thank you for being a cool little sister who always has, like, I don't even know what to call it, but like a remark about everything, and just for being you. And I love you. Okay, so this next candle goes to my Aunt Lisa. Lisa today was my like biggest help. Everything you see here was set up by her, and she really helps me out all the time with her acupuncture skills when I feel like crap, and you know, so I just really appreciate you and all you do for me since I was like this big. So yeah.
Hey, 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 hey
this next candle is for two people, my aunts Angela and Gina. I heard that. thank you guys for always helping me out, and you know, Angela with the hair and stuff, and Gina with everything else that you teach, that you have taught me in life, and I just really appreciate all you guys do for me, and I love you, and thank you for coming out tonight. So, yeah.
Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza, ya empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper. Toda mi gente se mueve, mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene, el mundo nos quiere, me quiere a mí. Toda mi gente se mueve, mira el ritmo como los tiene.
Okay, this next this next candle goes to my cousin Bianca. We basically grew up together since we were like in the womb. Where you at, girl? Okay. This one always, you know, influenced me when we were like 3 years old to like do the worst things possible and just made, you know, our childhood fun. So I love you.
I came to dance, 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 you. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 you, you.
This next candle goes to another cousin of mine, Michael. Come here. Yeah. First of all, I can't believe you're taller than me right now. So me and Michael, like me and Bianca grew up together, except a little closer just because we're first cousins. Michael, thank you for being a goofy, crazy, sometimes annoying cousin, and I love you. And whatever you need, you can call me like you always do. Call me like 8 times a day. But okay.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
All right, give me a hug.
Hola, hola. Hola, we the boys.
Okay, so this next candle is for my grandparents, Angela and Carmine. Yeah. So later on, you guys are gonna see like a bunch of cookies, like really delicious cookies and cakes that this one made. So thank you for that, and thank you for always being so paranoid about everything in my life and, you know, looking out for me at all times and taking care of me when I was a baby, and I love you guys.
I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, lock the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the light,
okay, this next candle goes to my great-grandparents, Nona, Nonu, Grace, and Tony. Where y'all at? I see you. Come here, Nona. Come here, Nona. And Nonu, yeah. So, just like my other grandparents, these two took care of me when I was little. They feed me, overfeed me most of the time. And they love me unconditionally, and I, this is why I love them, yeah. Okay, so, yeah, thank you guys for coming, and for just being great grandparents, and I love you so much.
Love is changing minds tonight, while chasing the clouds away.
Send a yellow bird.
Okay, this next candle goes to Tina, Dee Dee, and Molly, who is here with Spirit, I believe. Thank you guys for helping me out with this party, with putting it together, with just being life mentors and, you know, getting me into all this and all that. And I know we miss Molly, but he's here, and yeah. Okay, this next candle goes to basically all my great aunts. These ladies have been there through everything in my life, always supported me, especially I just want to point out one, my Aunt Hattie, always since like day one was my biggest cheerleader in life. She always, I don't know, she was just always like, woo, Christina. Yeah. So yeah, you guys could come up, like all my great aunts, and light a candle.
Yeah, no diamonds in the light. I was standing side by side as a shadow crosses mine. What it takes to come alive. It's the way I'm feeling, I just can't deny. But I gotta let it go. We found love in a hopeless place. We found love in a hopeless place. We found love in a hopeless place. We found love in a hopeless place.
Sorry. This next candle goes to two of my cousins, Isaiah and Dwight. Like the rest of my cousins, we grew up together and we actually rarely see each other except for like once a year. But when we do see each other, it's always lit. So yeah, love you guys. So.
Girls, what y'all trying to do? 24 karat magic in the air. Head to toe so clear. Look out. Pop, pop, and show.
This next candle goes to Danielle. Yes, you girl. Danielle is my friend Lisa's older sister, and she's constantly giving me life advice and helping me with just problems that I go through or anything like that. I can go to her for anything. She actually did all my girls' makeup tonight. So I really love her for that. And yeah, love you. So finally, this next candle goes to my court. These are basically, yes, these are the people that I'm closest to in school and everything. These are just my people, like that I hang out with and everything like that. And okay, thank you guys for doing everything you do for me. They actually surprised me yesterday on my actual birthday, and it was just amazing. And I have friends that I've been friends with since I was like 8 years old, since I was like birth, and that I met like 3 years ago, and all of them feel the same to me, and I love you guys all. So yeah.
Okay. It's easy to feel like you don't need help, but it's harder to walk on your own. Yeah.
So this next candle is going to Matt and Paris. This is my godfather and my godsister. These two were with me all the time when I was little. And somewhere along the lines, I don't know what happened, but we just never see each other anymore. And it's sad, but she's all grown up and stuff, and it's just weird. So, yeah, I love you.
I say y'all having a good time out there.
Okay, so I know I only have 16 candles, which is why this last one is going to go for two people at once, even though they have nothing to do with each other. This goes for Joey, my dad's best friend, and Miss Hansen, my Miss Hansen. Okay, so I'm going to start with Miss Hansen. She has brought me through a lot of tough times, whether it's school or anything. She really pushes me in basketball and sometimes, you know, gets me real mad, but, you know, I love you and thank you for everything you do for me, so. Okay. And Joey, where you at? Okay. Okay. So, Joey was there the day I was born and has been there ever since. And just thank you for always being a part of my life and just, yeah, I love you.
If it ain't love, why does it feel so good? Why does it feel so good? If it ain't love, why does it feel so good? Why does it feel so good? If it ain't love, why does it feel so good? If it ain't love.
Okay, so that's it for tonight, but yeah.
Huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for 16 candles. At this time, though, I'm going to invite Dad to come on up, and you can share your speech. Oh, he wasn't ready. Come on. Let's give it up for him, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. He wasn't expecting that one, I think.
It's not really a speech. It's just a little something I wrote to Christina. All right. Christina, today marks an important moment in your life. We hope you always cherish and remember this day as you create priceless memories with your dearest friends and family. Friends and family are the most important thing in life. You will understand that a little later when you're opening your gifts. All jokes aside, Chris, God has truly blessed us. You have made our job as parents super easy so far. We never have to worry about the decisions you make because you naturally do the right thing. Your kind heart and your caring attitude bring smiles to our faces. We know you will strive to fulfill all your goals and dreams. We are proud of you because we see your potential and we are confident you can do anything you set your mind to. Your talent is God's gift to you, and what you do with it is your gift back to God. The past 16 years has flown by, and watching you grow from a baby into a mature young woman has been nothing less than amazing. We love you unconditionally, and we will always be here to support you. Love, Mom and Dad.
All right, so we're all gonna sing a great happy birthday to Christina, all right? One, two, three. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Too late.
Now blow them candles out. Go ahead, go ahead.
Go, 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 shorty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a Bacardi like it's your birthday.
There you go. Oh, right there. Work it. Work it.
If you're not on the floor, It's the ruler, nightmare cougar. Hit me a ruga, pop me a hooper. The east where I grew up, so it's where I grew up. Thicker than a mug, boy, might own a Buddha.
Let's see it towards the cameraman up front. Come on. We're going.
In this party, skinny jeans on and on my head. Hey, 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 okay, okay. I want y'all to do this dance. Juice on that beat, juice on that beat, juice on that, juice on that, juice on that beat. Now slide, chop, hit the floor, don't stop.
You're killing everybody in the back. Come on. Come on. Hey, hey, hey.
Yeah. Go, 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 go